Welcome back, BB Nation. I'm here with another 12 days of Christmas video. Whoop, 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 whoop. I'm here, 8th day of Christmas, I am correct. And here we're doing some Minecraft. Now, we're going to have a 31 minute timer because it's how many days are in December. There's 12 items with the find. Have you ever heard of the Minecraft Easter egg hunt? It's where like a bunch of Easter eggs. They're really like monster spawners, eggs. And they're in chests scattered around in the world. We had to find them, into SC4R. I got the idea from him back in 2015, if I'm correct, when he did it with his brother. But instead of Easter egg, we're doing Christmas. So let's get right into it. So now I'm gonna start the timer. I'm gonna start the timer and we're gonna start it in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so the timer is started, guys. So, I got the steak in case I get hungry. Let's anything there. I got Steve O'Nader to do this for me, so big thanks to him. Let's look around. I want to run, but then at the same time, I don't want to run. Like, have y'all ever got put in that, like, situation? Like, y'all don't want to run, but you're gonna have to. Okay, so he placed down randomized Christmas items. I don't know what they are. Now, I'm gonna look under. Well, I guess I found the first one. Yep, right here. You got the vines. So I got the vines, guys. I'm just gonna write this for then. I know that I already found it. So I got the Christmas vines, so I got one of them. That's nice. Back to the thing. I said I was going to look under the Christmas tree. Okay, so I already got one. I got Christmas lights, which in Minecraft, they're vines. And I think this is a second one over here. If I had to guess. Yeah, oh, a Christmas tree. Hey, that's actually pretty good thinking, if you know what I mean. Like, Christmas tree under a Christmas tree? Like, pretty smart. Any others? That's some music. We don't want that one. Okay. If you could tell, I am Fat Santa, but besides the point of that. I want to go look over here where the train station is, because that's a big spot in the map. I'm going the wrong way, anyways. Yeah, he said he only put them in the world or in the town, so that should help me out. He didn't put it in the actual like all over the world. Let's get in the train station and look. Okay, so see any chests? That's pretty cool. Yeah, it's been a while since I've played this map. Oh, is this it? Nope, okay. Look all around, because you do not never know. Hey, my boy Steve-O, his channel Stevenator, go subscribe. He wants to get to 10 subscribers. He has 7 right now, so go give him a big sub. Oh, this has to be it over here. Let's look. Yes, it is. I got my third one, boys. I'm doing pretty good. Got three gone. And let me look at the timer. We got 27 minutes, 35 seconds left. So I already got three down in the books. Oh, down here. The railroad tracks. Anything? No. So, I guess I'm gonna say this is all clear. Oh, something over here. Let's go check it out. Oh. Is this another one? Can I find my fourth one? Yes, it is my fourth one, guys. Nice. I'm feeling good right now. Four down, four in the books. So we got four done. It's pretty clever. He put it behind the building. I want to get on top. Well, do you think you'd put it on the roof? No, I wouldn't think so. Okay, so. I want to look at Santa's workshop in a little bit. Like, I want to look in a house, though, first. Like, a couple houses. I want to go to one of the main houses, which is this one over here. I guess I'll go look in here first. That ain't on the news. Anything? I don't see any chests, so I don't know why I just did that. Let me eat some food. Yeah, reminder, don't jump off of cliffs or anything high. Yeah, I'll remind myself to do that next time. Anything? I want to look in a couple of houses first. Because, like, I wouldn't think he'd have all of them in Santa's workshop up there, but you never know. Okay, it's down here. Okay, well, I found four. Now I'm stuck. Yeah. Look in this house right here. Nope. I keep hearing like a zombie or something like that. I don't think he'd do that to me. Like, that'd be messed up if he put it on top of Christian Street, because I wouldn't be able to get up there. No. Okay, well. Not in here. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, guys, well. Time's cracking down. Still have not found. I really don't think I'm gonna find all of them. What do y'all think? Comment down below right now. But yeah, I don't think I'm gonna find all of them. Like, I found four right off the get-go, but now I can't find anything, so. I guess I'm gonna go see his workshop, because I guess I can always look in State Hall first. Well, like I said, I was gonna go look at City Hall and then I got sidetracked it. Ooh. Yes! I knew it had to be one of these houses. See, my fifth one, guys. I was halfway through and feeling pretty good. Like, yeah. That one took a while. I knew he had had at least one in the house. Like, one in a house. Like, one. Like, at least. Like, maybe he has another one somewhere else. But I feel like there's gonna be at least, like, three of them in the Santa's workshop. I already checked that house. Okay, so Santa's workshop. Here we go. Dun, dun, dun. Done. We'll look at City Hall later. We have plenty of time to spend. Like, we're not even 10 minutes in the video yet, so. I really would like to find all of them, but you never know. Like, you can't always say you're gonna do everything. Look at this. Santa's workshop. I want to say it's Santa's workshop or whatever it is. Now, he did all stuff in his creative, so it was easier for him to place down there than me to find. Oh! It's here. And number six, we are halfway through, guys. Like, I didn't even see that. I almost passed that. Like, so we got six. We're halfway through, and around this last half, I feel like it's going to be difficult. We got 21 minutes and 17 seconds left. Is this one of his? I guess not. Okay. Let's walk upstairs. Oh. Nope. Okay. Is this it over here? Nope. Another music thing. Guys, if I passed one and I didn't see it, comment down below. I'll rewatch the video and see what y'all talking about. It's an elf costume. Mr. Chesses, where are you? Mr. What are the chest at? I fell on the ground. That's nice. I fell on the ground. Ow. Ow. Oh. Creeper. Welp, guys, I can't really do anything about that. Creeper just came and tried to kill me, but yeah, it's not smart, is it? It's not that smart. Ooh. No, that's not. Ooh. No, that couldn't be it. I want to say that's already was there. Okay, well. Still mad at the fact the creeper tried to kill me. Messed up. Okay, so I thought when there was like one of these places, I swore like there was a hidden door behind it. Maybe not. There's a ladder. Hello. Okay, so I got six to books. Well, this may be it. It was good while it lasted, I guess. It was good while it lasted, everybody. Found six. Where could they be? Could he hit down there? Never know. Let's look. Okay, I'm guessing that's no. Found six so far. You'd think there'd be more in here, but there isn't. I swore I thought there was like some like tunnel thing in here. Maybe I was hallucinating, like I swore there was, like, I swore somewhere there was, like, little, like, lifts that you could crawl up and stuff like that. Like, this is Santa's place, or whoever's. Which I don't want that. There's not a door behind that, so. So you're like, that's. The chests look like that. I think everyone knows that. Well. I'm stuck in a pickle. We're in a huge pickle. Like, not in that way, but. If y'all are dirty minded out there. I mean, my suck is like. I do not know where any other ones could be. Like, where could they be? You never know. Like, maybe they're out here because I know he does this stuff. Oh. Sorry, I had to, guys. The cat didn't die, so. Yeah, be happy. I don't see any outside. I found six. Like, I think that may be it. Like, I told you the last half is going to be more difficult for me. I feel like there's more in there, but I don't know. Nope, nothing in there. Nothing in there, nobody checked. City Hall, we go. City Hall, have something good for me. Can I find six more in City Hall? We never know. You never know. I don't even know which ones I'm missing and which ones I'm not. If y'all seen any that I didn't grab, and comment down below. Well, number seven. We finally found something. We got number seven. If I could get the 10, I'd be happy. Like, I'll be. That's good for me. Like, getting the 10. Like, that's good enough for me. Okay, so. Look on this side of the building. I'm saying he did pretty good at hiding this stuff. Like, I haven't found any since the start of it. He did pretty good. I'll have to give him that. He did pretty good. Like, I've only found seven. Oh! Eight. Yes, eight! Thank you. Thank you, thank you. We found eight. I told you that robot wasn't the right one. The one we found in Santa's gift shop or workshop or whatever. Okay, so we're done on this floor. I got eight. Let's look up here now. Anything on the roof? If I fall off. There's a chest, guys. I see it. Okay, remember that. Remember that. I see it. I see it. I'm gonna go back down to it when I get done here. Is that it? That's it. Okay. Ow. Okay, guys, so I seen the chest. Let's go back down there. Now there's probably gonna be monsters because it's night. I seen the chest. I'm not stupid. I seen the chest right here. We got number 9, boy. Number 9. 3 more to go, guys. 3 more to go. And we're 20 minutes into the video. 11 minutes, 9 seconds left on the clock. I don't know. He just said he put it in the town, so that's over here. So all that over there wouldn't count. Well, I guess it would be in front of town, but this, like, town over here. So yeah, we need 3 more. I don't know. Where could they be? He hides them inside and behind. I noticed that. So. Maybe some in here, question mark? Well, that's broken. Hopefully there's none up there, because if so, I'm screwed. Oh. I wouldn't think he'd play me dirty like that, but you never know. So. 3 more, guys. I do not know where any of them could be. I looked everywhere where you could think of. Are one of them in this ice thing? Okay, well, so no. Is it maybe at start, like he has one? Maybe. You never know. Die! No. Die. I'm guessing that's another question. I got poisoned, I think. I don't know. I'm trying to find these. I'm getting poisoned by zombies. Where are the last 3, bro? Guys, I wanna set the day, and cause. I turned off mob spawning. I'm gonna set back the night. Okay, now I'm gonna set back the day. I try to keep it on night, but now you got people try to kill me. Where could the last three be? Never know, bro. It's checking the time. I think my time is coming ending. 6 minutes, 35 seconds. I think I'm definitely not making it. You know what? I'm gonna go to this town over here. I don't know, should I? No. I don't know. Like, where could I be? Where the flip could they be, bro? I got a chest over there. No, okay. I thought that was a chest. Yeah, I know. I'm taking the easy way to go to the shop. It's cheap. It's already autosaving. Wow. Nice. Oh, I want that autosave. Really didn't want it to autosave, but whatever. It's wasting my time. But guys, I got close. Like, I'm gonna say it's over soon. Like, I still got like 4, maybe 5 minutes left. So I can't count myself out yet, but I'm gonna do it anyways. I don't know, like I feel like there's more in here. And, like I feel like there's more around here in here. Like I don't know why, but I do. Ow. Well, I got put in here, so. That's what happens when you don't want to. You didn't go. Okay, let's not go that way. I wanted to say there was like some other place in this place. Well, I've never checked in here, if I'm correct. Maybe you put one in here. Come on. Come on, don't be mean. Put one in here, Steven. Or Steve-O. Steve-O. Steven. Steve-O-Nature. No, none. Nice. Shot. Bang, bop, boom, pow. Oh. We already checked in here. Nothing exciting. Sorry guys, actually. Took the fire out. Yeah, if y'all see me pass any of them, comment down below. I'll rewatch the video. I'm trying to see where they can be. now. I got 9. I really wanted 10, but like 2 more in. But you always gonna get what you want in life. That's something to learn. I swore there was another place around here. Like, there's no doors behind there. What's that down there? I thought it was maybe something he put, but it isn't. Time's clocking down. Dang, that stinks. I thought there was some other way around this place. I swore there was. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just going crazy. I swore there was, though. I thought I was over here too. Like, it's like you go up. Excuse me. But you go up. Might as well take this fire too. You go up and, like, it's like a ladder. You go up a ladder. I know somewhere on this map. It's on here. I'm gonna check up on time real quick, guys. Okay, so it says that we got a minute 52 left. So yep, it's clocking down. Minute 52 left. Where could they be? Like, okay, guys. Well, it was close. It was a good one, but I did not find my goal. 12? I got 9, though. Like, I guess 9's not that bad. Like, it's pretty good. I feel like it's probably over there. I don't know. Next time it comes over, guys, I will